symmetrical pi attenuator. So here it is R1. In the diagram of symmetrical pi attenuator, R1, 2R2, and here also 2R2. So again, we will terminate this with R0. For deriving the formula, we will terminate this with this R0. Here current I1, here current I2. I1 upon I2 is capital N, and from here we will equate this with R0. And then we will derive the formula. So formula comes out as R1 equal to R0 n square minus 1 upon 2n. Little bit variation. We know that what is formula for R2? R2 is R0 for T type of attenuator. R2 is R0 2n upon n square minus 1. So logically you should try to remember. Here it is R1, instead of R2, here it is R1, and it's reciprocal, it's inverse, n square minus 1 upon 2n. Similarly, what is R1 in T type of attenuator? R1 is 2R0, n minus 1 upon n plus 1. So the formula for R2 is, R0 as it is, we are not changing R0 in both the formulas. Every formula is multiplied with R0. Then this term, here it is 2n minus 1 upon n plus 1, but here it is n plus 1 upon 2n minus 2n minus 1. So likewise, you should try to remember, don't get confused. Because there are only three formulas, n formula is same, there also formula for n is same, anti-log alpha by 20, here also formula is same, only difference in the R1 and R2 formula. So I expect you to remember this formula, okay? Now you please note down this formula for R1, symmetrical pi attenuator. Quickly you draw the diagram.2R2, 2R2, R1. I hope you have drawn the diagram. Then quickly write down the formula. 2R2, R1, R2, R2, pi, pi type, it is a shape of pi, 2R2, R1, 2R2, then R1 formula, R0, n square minus 1 upon n plus 2n, R2 formula, R0 by 2, n, minus, n plus 1 upon n plus 1, n plus 1 upon n minus 1. Okay, completed. Formulas are important. R1 formula, R2 formula. Completed? Anyone? Okay, I will show you this formula while solving the question. Now, how many shunt arms are there in pi attenuator? There are two shunt arms. This is one shunt arm. This is one shunt arm. And this is another shunt arm. Okay, question. Design pi attenuator to provide attenuation of 10 dB and design impedance of 500 ohm. So alpha given is 10 dB, R0 given is 500 ohm. So n equal to anti-log alpha by 20. Anyone answer? ओके 3.16 देन आर वन इक्वल टू आर जीरो एन स्क्वायर माइनस वन अपॉन 2n. इफ आई कैन रिमेंबर यू कैन ऑल्सो रिमेंबर द फॉर्मूला आर टू इक्वल टू आर जीरो डिवाइडेड बाई टू एन प्लस वन अपॉन एन माइनस वन. जस्ट डू द कैलकुलेशन. आर जीरो इज 500 ओम. 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 जस्ट डू द कैलकुलेशन. वेरी गुड यश. 7 1 10 ओम. 7 1 10 ओम. 7 1 0 ओम. 7 10 ओम. वेरी नाइस ओम. आर टू इक्वल टू वेरी गुड 481 ओम. आर टू इक्वल टू 481 ओम. सो मेजोरिटी आर गेटिंग द आंसर. लास्ट स्टेप इज ड्रॉ द डायग्राम. आर वन इज 710 ओम. आर टू इज here it is 2R2, so 2 into 481, that means 962 ohm, and here also 962 ohm. So this completes the design of symmetrical pi attenuator.